For cryptocurrency, it is a time of high-performance sport. The American basketball team Dallas Mavericks already in the next season will begin selling tickets for the cryptocurrency. The owner and the inventor of the team, Mark Cuban, says, "We are going to add the possibility of cryptocurrency payments. Payment will be in Bitcoin, Ethereum, and possibly some other currencies. But so far, this issue has not been finally decided." The wealth of Mark Cuban is estimated at $2.3 billion. In addition to the basketball team, he owns a network of cinemas, as well as cable networks. Also, he managed the crypto investment fund. One of the Cubans' projects, a startup for sport betting, Unikrn, raised $31 million through the ICO.